Thank you, Chloe. And everyone now, of course, in Group 3, now they are eligible to get vaccinated here in North Carolina. That includes the governor. Governor Roy Cooper receiving his first COVID-19 vaccine dose today. He qualifies in Group 3 as an elected official. He received the Pfizer vaccine, and we're told that he'll get his second dose in 3 weeks.